I have one question. Is that your guys' standard policy when people come in, you tell them the watch commander's not here, even if he's here? You just say that and try to persuade them to leave? I know, but I'm not okay. But I'm just saying because each time I've come down here like three times and it's.
I'm gonna tell you what happened right now. Sergeant Thompson left. He went. Okay. I didn't know if anybody was there. I said, well,
I'm not criticizing.
So right now, I'm not gonna argue with you.
No.
You can talk to the sergeant.
I'm not criticizing you, ma'am. I'm not criticizing you.
I'm not gonna see you. You know, you're a little bit, you know, irritated.
Like it sounds like you're irritated.
No.
Listen, I want you to understand. I'm not criticizing you. I'm just saying I've been here three times. Each time, so the other two times weren't you at all, so I'm just, that's why I asked.
They're not supposed to stay, well, they're not to be here on the station all day. They're in the field, patrolling, so most of the time they're not here.
So, you guys...
And right now, when you asked me, I know for sure that Sergeant Thompson was not here.
Okay.
He walked out.
So, you guys don't have a policy where you try to leave instead of talking to the watch commander then?
Why would you do that?
That's what I'm wanting to know. Why would you do that?
Well, why would I do that?
That's what I want to know. Why would you guys do that?
Why would I do that?
That's what I'm asking you. Maybe because you don't want to be inconvenienced with the public.
Why?
That's why.
Isn't that their job to come in and talk to you guys?
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Okay.
Okay, so we agree on that fact then, huh? Okay, thank you for your time.
No problem, sir.
Okay, Ms. Gonzalez. Thank you.